This is how to install Ecommerce Tab by SocialAppsHQ. Select the app that you want to install and click on Configure. Now you'll be redirected to the Management Console where you can edit the settings. Choose a header image to go on top of Ecommerce Tab. Here you can enter the name of your store, address, and other details. Here you can describe your store. Then click Next. First, add the categories that you want. Then add a product by uploading an image or choosing an existing one. Add all the product details, such as image, name, price, category, etc. You can add an unlimited number of products by clicking on the Add Product button. Here you can select the Like Gating option or ask users to join your mailing list, leave comments and share. You can also customize your CSS. Now publish the page. Click Like to view your app, and this is how it looks. You have now created in a few minutes an entire e-commerce website with best social media practices that will drive targeted traffic and revenue. Head over to SocialAppsHQ to get started with your social media marketing today.